Some of the most common objections to buying used cars are explained, and some of the differences between new and used cars might be called night and day.
You know, the biggest objections could be possibly the condition or the mileage, the excess mileage on the used car side. Another objection could be the gap in fuel efficiency between the existing used vehicles and the new vehicles. The other gaps is potentially technology gaps. It's amazing. You look at a 3 or 4 year old vehicle and you compare it to a brand new vehicle. It is almost night and day in terms of technology, fuel efficiency, design, right? Just look at the Koreans, what they've done. They've really reinvigorated the industry with great aggressive design. So I think those are the big challenges. The upside, though, on your consumer is the fact that there's plenty of financing available, right? It does appear that the banks are starting to loosen up.